we were at the 2013 PGA show. We were at the Odyssey booth, and there's a lot of people around here. Most of the people talking about Versa. I wanted to ask you about the history and where it came from.
Well, yeah, we were working on a multi-material putter that, for various reasons, we didn't do it. Cost reasons, performance reasons. But the way that the designer had compiled those materials, he did them in layers from front to back. And he did a black, white, and black kind of configuration. And we go, it may not be a good performance putter, that one, but that's a great alignment system for a blade putter. And traditionally, bold alignment lines have been on mallet putters because there's a lot of real estate from face to back. Blade putters, you can't really do that. And so what we're able to do this is turn that 90 degrees, run it from toe to heel, really get that high contrast, high definition alignment in a blade style putter, which, you know, has really been out there in the marketplace.
And people have been testing them out, enjoying what they're seeing. We've seen a lot of feedback. So when you guys get a chance to test out the Versa, let us know your feedback on the forum, on the homepage. For THP TV, this is Josh Babbitt.